We have seen some terrible misses recently. Like Raheem Sterling's against Burnley and Alfredo Morelos against Ayr United. But neither of these come close to Sergio Araujo's shocker. The AEK Athens striker was left truly embarrassed on Sunday when he thought he'd simply tap home the goal-bound ball into the empty net from virtually on the goal line against Asteras Tripoli. Luckily though for the 26-year-old Argentine, his missed didn't end up proving decisive as his side ended up winning the match 1-0. AEK currently sit 1 point clear of second-placed PAOK, who have a match in hand.